Hi guys, welcome to Robotronics. Today I'm gonna show you that how to make a rectifier. You know that rectifier is a very important device to run the electronic components or electronic appliances. So what it does means it converts AC voltage to DC voltage. So for this we need diodes and capacitor signals. So here I got a 100 watt inverter. So from this I'm gonna remove these diodes and capacitors. So guys, let's start. Let's remove the diode. Guys, you can see this. I have removed one diode. Its number is 1N4004. So it's a quarter watt diode. So now we are gonna use this type of four diodes to make a rectifier. So already I have removed four diodes from these circuits and one capacitor. So let's make it. guys, your rectifier is ready. So now you can play any amplifier or anything which needs a DC power to start. So here is your final rectifier. You can buy this new diode or new capacitor, that's your wish. So if you have some scrap material, so you can collect or recover the diode and capacitor from that. Thank you.